John Tester gave his word.
I won't sell Montana down the road by cutting deals with K Street lobbyists.
The truth is, Tester has raised millions from lobbyists, tops among members of Congress, says the Billings Gazette.
He's taken more cash from lobbyists than almost anyone in the entire Senate.
So how does Tester keep getting elected?
He says one thing in Montana, but does the exact opposite in Washington.
CFG Action Montana is responsible for the content of this advertising.